The Interfaith Sanctuary is hosting their biggest fundraiser of the year this week. It's called the Extreme Holiday Extravaganza and will be happening at the Egyptian Theater this Sunday and Monday evenings. The executive director of the sanctuary tells us her husband started organizing this event by getting bands to play, and now this event has grown into a two-night event. The Extreme Holiday Extravaganza represents about a third of the sanctuary's operating budget and features around 30 different local acts who donate their time for the good cause.
It's super fun and it's super heartfelt. You get to hear about the stories happening in our homeless community and our shelter, and it's the feel-good event of the year.
This event has been going on for the last 14 years in downtown Boise. The doors will open at 6:30 with the show starting at 7 both Sunday and Monday.